Front view of a slide. To locate the center of the slide, place the slide on a paper and draw its outline. Draw the diagonals and mark the center. Now, place the slide on this paper over the outline drawn, and hence center point can be observed. Place the material in the center.